And it's time to up your luck. TV's hottest new game show where you can win a bundle. Or lose your shirt. Watch host Peter Tamar can give contestants the chance to win a fortune.
I'm going to test my luck.
Are you ready to press your luck? Weekdays, premiering Monday.
Welcome to Press Your Luck, the most competitive game in television where players take big risks for big bucks. I have four questions, and your correct answers will earn you spins at the big Press Your Luck game board. The more spins you have, the more money you can win, because our board is loaded, with thousands of dollars in cash and fabulous prizes. And every time you stop the board like this, stop! You'll make money like I just did, $1,500. However, you have a chance, as it were, to hit a whammy. And if you do that, he jumps out, bites you on the neck, and takes away all your money. So you want to be very careful, because it's very depressing. All right. The player with the most money at the end of the game gets to keep it all and return to play tomorrow. Are you all ready to press your luck?
It's your benefactor, nigga. I'm coming up.
Ah, Mace Windu. You are very close to becoming the first African-American on the Jedi Council. Come in. Sit down.
How you live like this?
Like what?
This! This some repugnant shit.
A Jedi does not concern himself with such matters.
Shut the fuck up!
Yes, you have a strong will. But do not forget, 'tis I... Who am master?
I'm the fucker.
You think so?
Shit, yeah. Got my technique down and everything.
You.
I've been an air conditioning mechanic, and I drove an ice cream truck for about 10, 12 years.
Get the fuck out my face with that shit.
What would you prefer?
Royale with cheese. You know why they call it that?
Because the Empire is on the metric system.
Who's that big Mandingo looking nigga with you?
Black man in a white man town. He's got trouble.
Man, like I beat a man in the anime. I'll blow you up like that's my plan today.
I've never seen that happen.
But there's a possibility he could be clueless in Chicago.
And this is a one-way street. A dream is growing up inside of me. I see him moving, but it's around.
I'm gonna go get some more.
thing, boy.
29 this evening. Three inmates of the state asylum were criminally insane. Successfully made their escape after slaying the night guards and hurling the 20-foot barbed wire wall that surrounds the institution.
Is he taking stupid pills? And then you decide to challenge it. And then you decide to challenge it.
And then you decide to challenge it.
We'll be right back.
country you from? English, motherfucker! Do you speak it? Then you know what I'm saying. Say what again? Say what again? I dare you. I double dare you, motherfucker. Say what one more goddamn time.
Fucked him up good.
Your primitive weapons do not befit a member of the Jedi Council. Show me your lightsaber.
AK-47. When you absolutely, positively got to kill every motherfucker in the room, except no substitutes.
Be warned, anger leads to the dark side.
Yo, man, you best back off. I'm getting a little pissed here.
You must learn control.
Fuck you.
Control. Feel the force.
Shut the fuck up!
You are too black. The Jedi Council needs some more acceptable token African-American.
Whoa, stop right there.
Mace Windu, meet Lando Calrissian.
Welcome, I'm Lando Calrissian.
Fuck you.
And who might you be?
I shoot this nigga in the head and 10 niggas look just like him. You understand what I'm saying?
Do not give in to the dark side.
Fuck you. Fucked him up good.
You must go now. I can teach you no more. I can teach you no more.
Let's hear a true talent. You ready for it, Gene?
I think so. Think so.
I am a real American. Fight for the rights of every man. I am a real American. Fight for what's right. Fight for your life.
Everything